I got here is, you know, I was still raw, and like this is where I really started to understand like football more and more, and like where I understand how to take the stuff we do in drills and to playing on the field. So, you know, I feel like coming here was a great thing for my development. You know, I give a lot of credit to the coaches here, Coach George. You know, I've been sticking with him for a while. You know, we communicate all the time about football. So, you know, coming here was a big blessing for me. It got to put me on a bigger stage to broadcast my talents and be noticed by bigger colleges that weren't coming through to my high school. So I got to see, like, you know, pretty much every college out there come through here.